Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add XML sitemap to WordPress website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to admin it. So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and then go to plugins and click on add new and search here Google XML sitemap and scroll down. This is the actual plugin XML sitemap, so we have to install this and activate, and then scroll down to the left hand side and hover over on settings. Then you will find this option XML sitemap, click on it, and here we can see the option the URL to your sitemap index file is. So I'm going to open it in a new tab, and here we can see my XML sitemap of my WordPress website. And now if you want to change anything from this basic option, you can check and uncheck from here. And here we can see additional pages section. I prefer to do not change anything from here. So sitemap content, you can check include categories, you can include archives, other pages, include tag pages. So I suggest to check these three options and then click on update option. So that's it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe, how to admin it. Thanks for watching this video.